Fenerbahce is a great team, and we respect them. And I think that's the first key, is that you have to respect your opponent. And we know that they're in the championship for a reason.
We gotta like give everything from ourselves for our defense, because that's like only way I think we can beat them, because we cannot run and shut like they are doing. But if we are like really strong defense and then doing our stuff like fast breaks or with steals and then fast break, I think we have a chance.
We have enough depth and we have enough talent and we have enough strength and physical ability to just outperform them. But honestly, my only concern is that we haven't played them yet this season at all, and this is the most dangerous team in EuroLeague for us.
Yeket, they are a great team. They have 12 great players, and it's a tough matchup. But, you know, I was talking to somebody, and he told me, yes, but on the court there's only 5 players, so it's gonna be tough, you know, but we are all humans.
Obviously, they've scouted us as we've scouted them, and we know that, you know, obviously Cappy and Angel are the head of that snake, and so we have to just contain them in transition and try to get back on defense and stop them. Not one individual player, it's a team that's going to try to contain them and make things as tough as possible.
When you plan for such a huge championship as the EuroLeague, you expect a tough game. You know, I wouldn't want it to be easy. I want it to be tough. You know, in our last game, two games, you know, it's definitely been tough for us, and we have to overcome a lot and fight through it to be victorious. And, you know, I expect the same thing. I think they're going to give us a push, and we're going to give them a push, and it's going to be a tough game.
I don't feel like there's 10 years of pressure build up to this. I feel like there's only enough pressure for us to perform well. And you've asked me, is it a lot of pressure performing at the home court? You know, in our home court and in the home city in Ekaterinburg. And honestly, I feel like it's to our advantage. I wouldn't want to play anywhere else at this point.
I think we will start good. Since a few games now, we started like bad and then we come back. Tomorrow, we know that we cannot allow that, so I think we will start from beginning good. I think it will be tough. Maybe in the halftime they will lead. But then we will come back again, how we always do. And I think till the end it will be like, you will not know who will win. I really believe that. I just hope we will not have problems with fouls. And that's it, what I think. And we will win, of course. I forget the main thing.
Okay, I have some psychic abilities. I believe we will be up 11 at the end, and I would say like 67 to 56 or something like that.